At the United Nations, delegates vote to reappoint U-Thant, Secretary General. Earlier, he had announced his wish to retire. Unanimously chosen for a second five-year term, Thant pledges renewed personal efforts for settlement of the war in Vietnam and world peace.